Business English Study. Bratz versus Barbie. Intermediate level. Barbie is a fashion doll manufactured by Mattel and launched in America in 1959. Barbie has been an important part of the toy fashion doll market for over 50 years. More than 1 billion Barbie dolls have been sold around the world, with Mattel claiming that 3 Barbie dolls are sold every second. So how do you compete with this market domination? You create a different doll, one based on teenagers, not women, one with large head, big eyes, lots of makeup and big lips. Bratz are more sexual than Barbie, more fashionable. Bratz dolls were launched by MGA Entertainment in 2004, and in their first 5 years, sold over 125 million Bratz dolls. Business English Study.